Monarch butterflies that live west of the Rocky Mountain Range travel to Southern California or Catalina Island to escape the winter cold. Conditions here are similar to central Mexico, where their eastern relatives overwinter. They head south in August and won't return north until around April.